Well, good morning, everybody. Guess what? We're back in Ghost Recon. Take it equipment.
You're a new assault rifle.
What do we get? An assault rifle. Okay. What else we got? Anything here? Dead bodies? Ugh. Alright, let's take a look at this map, see what we got going on today. Lots of skill points. We got another one with another major intel over here. We got two right next to each other. I said we go do those two. That one there first.
Let's do it.
Only a kilometer away, might as well just hope it. Get some good intel on it. I got a new skin, paint job from the complex there we just were sitting at. Too dark to really record.
Oh, it's this one left. Where is it?
Dory item.
Yeah.
Let the rebels know where to find these supplies.
You know what? I need to check my skill points. I think I actually have a few to spend. I do. Stable aim up.
Let's see for that.
Let's see. There's other things I wanted them to get.
Drone. Nope. Items.
I want to get this.
I don't know. Lock the mines. Well. Physical.
It's thermal vision. Oh, I don't have enough of those other points.
Squad.
Eventually, I will go for the stamina, but right now...
I'll keep for now.
Oh, we need to get more food and stuff points.
Yeah, I do.
Alright, let's get over this wall. Can we get over this wall?
Yeah.
Right here. So, there's our objective right there. One click away. On this side of the water, just so you know.
So we'll go ahead and swim. Yep, you got.
Oh, yeah. Stealth swimming. Hold on the right mouse button, you can swim underwater. The guy's like drowned. He's a drowned rat. Alright, there's two different places. There's actually one on this side of the island and one on the other side over there. Since we're coming up on this one, we might as well do this one first. You got a chopper, watch out. Don't want them seeing us.
Suspected. Is this...
Ooh boy, this is exciting. I love this freaking game.
Nice game, I like it yourself. Again, thanks to Nubian Prime. Well, thanks to him.
Hiding in the bush. This chopper is circling his face. Oh yeah, don't get seen.
Deploying drone.
Oh my god.
Y'all be resonating at skill point, but...
There's a purple guy as well.
I got a generator.
Yeah,
right here.
Yeah, I don't think we're gonna get this one anytime soon.
No.
I can't take out the sniper, though. Let's go back across the water and not die right now.
That's a good idea. You die enough.
We'll go back to the one that we were after before, first. That one. What's this? Ooh, I got some bad guys.
Kill confirmed. Third target.
They're all down. Moving out. I'll just take their car. Oh wait, they're bringing in reinforcements. You ready? Two.
Yeah.
Okay.
Rifles.
Stealth swimming. The moment they don't see us. Oh, they're right on top. Get into a better shooting position. That's one.
Thank you.
Getting all their attention as I can.
The rebels fighting.
Oh crap.
What's up, Crapple? Oh that crap!
Car that just passed you. That car right there.
Christ. Ran me over.
Any rebels left over there?
No. Good. Jesus Christ. You gotta see that video.
At least we got backup over here. Coming to you.
My God.
I'm coming, buddy.
I gotta stay off the road.
I'm just out of stamina.
Oh, the guy's on the bleak road.
I just watched him come flying up the road and just nail you.
He smashed into a car, that rat smashed into me. The guy's up the road though still.
Thanks.
There you go.
Let's go, car, and get to him. He's on the road.
Let's take this one.
Out of the car, now. We'll make this harder than it has to be.
Or you take that one.
Let's go.
Right there. Get him.
Get that quieto. Would you like a free get out of death car?
Over here. That chopper's awful close.
Okay, okay. There's this one thing I heard about.
Okay.
Done?
Yeah.
Alright, hop in the Jeep. Bad guys up here on the right. Chopper's right above us. Objective's right here.
Stop here. I'll get you going out.
Give me some targets. We got two choppers here. Holy crap. Any buggies?
Looking at a small group of tangos. Target eliminated.
Oh boy. Oh, we got backup. That's nice. Any other tangos in there?
No, it's just in the building. No, they're in the building. Maybe some more in the building.
What's in close range?
Nice and easy.
Clear. Oh yeah, give it to me, baby. Give me that skill point. Yeah. All right.
I think Sonic Anything we can tag here?
Don't think so.
Watch our surroundings here. Double check everything. We got plenty of allies around here right now.
It really didn't help.
Ooh, what is that weapon? Oh, it's not silenced though. If I pick it up, it'll unlock it, I think, but... Oh, we got a chopper right there. What's in the tower? Is that a bad guy or a good guy? Bad guy.
There.
Sniper's down.
Tango down.
Over there. Oh, there's an ammo crate. Okay. You know what? I'm gonna go grab that other gun. See if it'll unlock it for me. Switch it for this one. Not my sniper, please.
Sniper up in the tower.
Ooh, how do you switch scopes? Well, I'm gonna come over here and find out if it unlocked it for me. Let me in, stupid! Aye. Oh yeah, it definitely switched it out for me.
Do unlock it though.
At Bryn. Checking. Oh, there's a lot of weapons in this game. No, it doesn't look like it unlocked it for me though. Really? Okay, well that stinks. I thought it would unlock it like that one gun. A small group of tangos.
I'm looking at a small group of tangos. Eyes on a small group of tangos.
What was I doing? I'm confused now. That's the one I want right there. I don't want the Bryn. Alright, what are we working on?
Interrogate this guy.
There is a Hummer with a minigun on it. Alright, moving in behind you. Two down.
Coopere todo saldrá bien. Silencio, marche. Don't you like a free get out of death card?
Oh, there's a crate in there. Here it is. Where is it?
Okay, okay. Tagging. There's this one thing I heard about.
Flies tagged.
That's all.
Moving in. Garage. It's upstairs. Where's the intel? Those, there's intel here. There it is.
Where's upstairs?
All the way up. Document acquired. Another ammo crate over there.
Where's this intel?
That's one less bad guy.
Oh, here.
Come to me, all the way up top.
Where
did you? I didn't get a damn word he said.
I know, right?
Fucking cerebro. Might as well speak Chinese for all I know. Took me months to get invited to these meetings. I thought it would
be some prisoners we can go release.
In fact, it's making it worse.
That's weird. Might as well, maybe.
I don't know who thought it was a good idea to make El Cerebro John, but the culero who did should be fed his own boss. Yet, they say he's some kind
that
of
that tango's down.
Genius. The other day I had to stay late at the lab to fix the propellers on the new sub prototype. I saw El Cerebro lying down on the floor of his office, all lights turned on, a thick line of coke drawn all around his body.
What was he doing?
Just lying there. Staring at the ceiling, mumbling random numbers. That's fucked up.
Gotta re-up on ammo.
I don't know what drug he's on, but it sure is more important than the yello they give us.
Claro.
Where is it? Inside?
Yeah, outside.
Got it. Alright, checking my skills, baby. Checking my skills. Grenade launcher.
Oh, I haven't lost something yet. He's been level 5 for that.
Ammo capacity. Okay. Increase the maximum amount of ammunition capability of all weapons.
Are you level 5 now?
Apparently.
Oh, you lucky. So-and-so, you see.
Trained rebels. Freed rebels become more effective fighters. Squad rebels. AI teammates are more resistant to bullet... Bleh. tempted to grab that thermal vision, but I'm not ready for it yet. I have enough for that. You know, I'm gonna go ahead and do the ammo and capacity, increasing that. Increasing my revive speed, because I am going medic style. Ooh, I can increase it double. Sweet. Alright, I'm done. Yeah, baby, yeah. What else we got? Checking the map. Ooh, we got weapons cases and accessory cases to the northeast.
Before the break, we were talking to Sancho about how his Cholita don't like
balloons. Pick one giant circle. Northeast it is, weapon case. I want that Hummer, though.
This one.
Oh, you're already in it. You driving?
Guns.
Take in the gunner spot. Yeah, let's do this. Follow the blue line group. Yeah.
Oh, you're going hard. There you go.
I don't see him. There he is. Yeah. Got him.
A lot of activity around that warehouse in the middle.
Could be big enough for all Screeper to use as a research lab.
Maybe. Let's take a closer look. Keep our heads down and see if we can get into the central warehouse undetected.
Oh.
I want to find out what else the Rebels are working on. Let's move.
Yeah, I'm dying, man. Fall back. I'm about to die. Fall back. Right there. Son of a bitch. Just drop dead. Let the rebels go in. Let them go in. They're helping us. Slowly getting health back. I need some markers on these guys.
Can I know what you? It's mine.
All right, I'm getting out. Whoa! Dirty whore. I'm gonna go down. Oh, you dirty monster. Put them back in on them. I need markers on these guys. Can you throw something up, man?
Yeah, I'll throw it down.
Drone is airborne.
Give me some targets and I'll kill them.
Target carrying submachine guns. Just spotted one with submachine guns. Marking a captain. I got a target carrying submachine guns. Here's target number 5.
One down. damn it, I was hoping I'd blow the gate.
I'm looking at a small group of tangos. Just spotted one with submachine guns.
Come on, big boys, stick your heads out. Ooh, grenade! Looking for a way in. How'd you get in?
Good luck.
Got the big machine gunner down.
Nice.
Oh, there's another one. Come on, punk. You head back up, will you? Present for you.
Enemy down.
Got a weapon case. Ooh, a sniper rifle. Another one, an SR-25. Alright, let's see what's going on out here.
Full-power weapon case.
You got any more baddies out here that I can't see?
Maybe.
Alright, well, I got the weapon case at my position over here.
Cool.
Now, there's some intel somewhere.
There's a weapons case over here.
Where's the intel? I'm guessing it's gonna be upstairs. Yep, right here. Hacking the computer.
Ah, I can use this.
Your sniper, nice.
Packing supplies. Moving in on the other one. Ooh, there's an APC! We're gonna play with an APC today. Oh yeah. I think we still got some baddies around though. Yep.
Yo, I got a weapons case here. Nice.
That tank goes down.
Alright, took him down.
Ooh.
You see that monstrosity, baby?
Oh yeah.
Intel in here. Look at the document. Next building over.
Hey, Karen. I know my station chief in Buenos Aires got the launch dates for those drug cells.
Having supplies.
You want to hear the stunning results of all our intelligence work? Squat. Nothing.
I'm going to target carrying submachine guns.
Thank you, sir.
Me that the submersibles arrived with no problems except for a couple of dehydrated crewmen.
Get the APC. I'm driving.
Fat fuck the station chief sat on the info where the goddamn Brazilians let the boats through.
I'm driving.
You know, would it hurt for somebody in our government to remember that loyalty is a two-way street?
Yeah!
Fuck am I taking these risks for? And to top it off, I helped smuggle 200...
Bad guys right next to us. Thank you. This way.
It's only 90 meters away. I say we get close and blast it.
Are you all silver?
I'm gonna have to kill people while driving.
Oh,
don't let him over. Water.
Yeah.
Left hand, right hand side. Blast those fuckers.
Nice!
The first fucker has the left. Oh, ho, ho, ho. Opposite side. We'll do it again. Right hand side. Boat. Every one of those things. No, no, no. Right, farther right. Farther right. Yeah, that one. Shoot the dock and shoot boats. This is too much fun! I'm never giving this thing up. Unless they actually have a tank.
Mary.
We are keeping this forever.
Let's go. Look at the last guy. Alright, let's go. Over the front, blast him. Blast him. One more.
Come on, bro. There we go. Fire. Go.
Move it out.
I didn't know there was anything there. Oh, spooking.
Run, I don't want to blow you guys up.
We'll let them take care of those guys. Do you know if you can repair these things? Oh, this is what we're after, right here. I don't know what the mission is. You want to check the mission out before we get too close? Or you got the gun, you cover us. I'll check the mission. An intel blasted. Blow up everything you want to.
Whoa!
Actually, that was a Black Hawk. You might want to keep that. Bye, guys. Keep on the left. Keep on the left. Keep on the left.
Again,
you should blast him! He's right behind you!
Show us how to press now. Sorry.
Investigating the evidence.
Taking pictures!
According to this, El Cerebro is buying loads of military-grade electronics from foreign sources for his new sub-design. Looks like a shipment just arrived by boat a couple of days ago. You think we should go after it? That cargo
hit that crate on the bottom.
We steal that
and then
boat,
the thing's right upstairs.
Bowman. She could have the agency's techs go over with a fine-tooth.
Sniper rifle stock.
I got eyes in a weapons case.
Oh, I got the case right here. Medical. What else we got around here?
Go nice with my boots.
weird. Can't believe you blew up that Blackhawk, man. That would have been awesome.
No, I didn't know. He says shoots with it.
Yeah, but you could have had a mounted minigun to shoot for yourself. Next one? You don't blow it up.
I think you best not to.
Get over. Thank you. Oh, I'm already loaded out. Am I? No, wait. Got a new sniper rifle stock. It's sniper rifles. Ooh. Noise reduction higher on this one. Damage is less. The M40 is actually better. Does less damage though. But it's better penetration. Check out the parts. Let's check out the stock. We will equip the new stock. And it will be black. Check out our scopes. Nothing yet. I think we got anything else. Nothing's new, it says. Pink. I've always liked leaves.
SL-25, anybody?
Alright, let's check out submachine guns. I've only got the one submachine gun. Let's hear. Submachine gun, please.
Close the storm machines through him. Close machines through.
Oh, we're just destroying everything. Ooh. I will equip that one. Thank you. That silence, though. That's the only thing that stinks about that. We need to find some silencers to add to weapons we want to use. That's why I was sticking with this for this one. This. That one doesn't have any silence on it.
See if the loadout will drop down.
This one's quiet. That's what I liked about it.
Maybe hold, right, so maybe hold the ground and press F. You can see the silence off here. Go back on.
Wait, what?
You can see the silence off your guns, you know, and put it back on.
I wonder if I can add a silencer to this thing.
Hold. Press F, man. Hold it off. Press F.
Oh, it does have a silencer.
There you go.
Nice, okay. I didn't know that. See, I'm sitting here thinking I'm restricted. I'm not restricted. That's it, Mottas. You're in trouble now. Now that I learned something.
Oh. What the fuck?
Hmm. Wait a minute. That's my assault rifle. I don't want the assault rifle. Yes, I do. I want to use this one. Already got the right scope. I want that. My sniper rifle. Alright, let's check. Oh yeah, I'm putting my silencer on it. See if I can put it on the sniper. Beautiful. I'm ready to rock and roll now. That's my assault, right? It is. Sweet. Alright, buddy. Well, ladies and gentlemen, I think we're going to call this mission here. We are loading out. We are booking it up. We got an APC, which is awesome. No, I didn't want the gunner. Oh, I got on the back of it. Nice. Okay. So, I hope you guys enjoyed the episode. Remember to play Hot Game 1, and until next time, make it easy.
I'll see you later, guys.